need to remember that there are going to be many times in real, true, close-quarter confrontations where you need to use other tools before you go to the tool that you've been carrying around thinking it's going to save you.